As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Response needed north of Houston.
Check it out.
The drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Get over here, beauty spider! Crush it!
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? You're not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill.
Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Break-in is reportedly in progress. Officers needed in the Garment District.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man!
Mr. Muggins, if this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless your payment is received by the end of the day.
Yeah, good day.
This Spider-Man, thanks anyway.
Thanks for the heads up.
Need backup for a vehicle pursuit in progress. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
I guess this is what they call organized crime.
Now you piss me off!
Nothing like a high-speed chase to keep a guy on his toes.
Armed robbery in progress. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me. Now, where did I put my bag? Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
I could patch these shoes. They'll last a while.
I never used to feel safe at the other shelter. This one.
Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy
boxes. No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just... Just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful
baby.
Peter... What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you. Who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's for many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun. Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets. Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Attention all units. Kidnapping reported. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy. Thank you.
All units be advised. Armed robbery in progress. Officers near Sutton Place, be on alert.
I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. Pee you!
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, comes hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Get out of the way!
Guys, what are you doing?
I did it!
Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork. When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all text. So impersonal. Last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed.
Spider-Man! Jameson's right! You're a menace!
Now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love!
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Forever.
Gone. Gotta be the spider.
Who's there? He's in!
What? He was there a second ago.
Hope you got insurance.
It's a trap!
Jail Fist's men are awfully loyal.
Back him down!
I'm getting wet!
Got something for you.
Part to make it extinct.
Brain.
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Officers needed in Central Park.
Understand we have another low information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle.
Hey, my first camera. I got this at a yard sale. Still use this film.
All units, we have received reports of a break-in. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Nailed it. Beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it.
You're down!
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Repeat. Report of a break-in. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Come on! Suck this!
Shut up and run! Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. I should get extra credit for this.
Spider-Man!
From my worst day to my best.
Available units, possible narcotics sale reported. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Masked up piece.
I've been a fan for like years.
Of course I meet you the day I don't wear makeup. Whoa! Spider-Man! Whoa!
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Spider-Man! Cover the front!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive. Silent alarm at the auction house.
Saw a backpack all webbed up near here. Thought you might need it.
I'm on the case.
Units, we got a 1034. Suspects may be armed. Approach with caution. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Got some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dump.
Shoot a weapon.
guess how I feel about bullies. Me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
That shot. Jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. A bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive. The Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
All units, civilians need help at the scene of a car accident. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad. Someone's trapped in that car. Hold on! People are safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in.
They deserved it. You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Oh.
When the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to up... This vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last. After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize.